Now I feel safe again. Subjectively.
I feel safe again. Dirt! Crystal.
I was at full health. What? Never mind.
More crystals. You need more crystals so you have more fireballs.
Do not like him.
Sam, I am.
Before I go that way.
Yeah, now throw the fireball up and use your little beamy thing.
Too high. That feels right.
It didn't just feel right, it was right. Hello, person. Hello, who's the... My thing always lies to me about how many viewers I have. It's weird. I thought there was another person. There's nobody there.
Oh, there's a wall in the way.
It's fine. There's energy over there. Oh, you fell down. There's more energy up above.
I broke it and already grabbed it because...
Because of the explodey thing.
Oops.
Now you gotta use your little light bursty thing and get to the springy McJigger.
No. Don't throw it that far.
You successful. Hello, Dark. I've been talking to you and you haven't been responding to me, Dark. Yes, they bounce. Oh, there's another space over here. Look, now you got two ability cells again.
I do. Get down to save spot. Ow.
Save. You saved almost exactly on the spikes.
Water breathing? More efficient healing or more damage? Or not dying because of water?
I will tell you, my choice is the exact one you just picked.
Getting closer to triple jump.
And now you can explore that one area all you want.
Oh, why'd I jump down? Now, run!
Health and energy. And then up above, there's more energy.
All right.
So did any of that help you with the puzzle of this area?
I have no clue. That's what we're getting ready to figure out, because we were down here anyway.
Oh yeah, you just gotta throw a thing over there, I think. You just have to aim the ball over to the thing.
That one's gonna be hard to hit. That one wants to be a pain in my butt. What?
You did it! And it opened that door.
Okay.
Crystals. What would you save for after doing that? Oh no! There's two more things up there.
Oh yeah. Crap.
It's all bad. Everything went wrong. Everything's terrible.
How do I even get up there? Oh, wait.
Or, you know, you could just probably throw the fireballs at them.
Okay. Get out of here, get out of...
You didn't get out of there.
You know what? That's just as well.
Are you just gonna use the arrow thing to get up and kill the other things first?
Oops. I had them dive into spikes and kill themselves on accident. You know what? That was unintentional, and in no way an accident.
You're just trying to show off your awesome alternate strats.
No. I'll be back.
Don't think just because you're a purple slug, you can get away from us. Or more accurately, Izzy. You committed enough murders. You're able to get in here now.
Just missed.
It's good. Hey, you made it out the other side.
Where the heck am I now?
Well, look at your map. At the bottom of Blackroot Burrows. You might want to save.
Agreed. I killed it. I killed a lot.
You very killed it.
Wasn't even my intention.
You can swim.
Oh! Haha! Take that! Any threat from drowning?
Which means now you can Metroidvania explore the water all you want. Man, this is a pretty game.
Oh. That was too close to you?
I feel like there's stuff down here to explore first. This is a whole new grayed out area of the map.
That's true. I just missed a thing, and I know I missed a thing.
What?
I'm not sure what.
Where
I
at?
Just know I missed a thing.
Where at?
Up near the first one. There looked like there was a pipe I could go through if I launched myself right, but I didn't. And it's a hidden area.
Look at your map.
It looked like a hidden area, so it wouldn't be on the map.
Well,
oh,
if you want
to. Oh. You know what? Nope, I was wrong.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that's just the wall. My
health.
You are at zero energy. You had to mute the stream for a while. Why would you do such a thing? With my completely on time 8 minutes late response. Oh, this doesn't look bad at all.
What was that?
Spikes. Why do you ask?
Sorry, going this way. Oh.
I mean, so you gotta go get the crystal thing over there first.
What crystal thing?
Oh, maybe you killed those guys for energy.
Enemies will sometimes drop crystals, but... Oh, there's a crystal in here.
That crystal.
Yeah, I'm kind of blind sometimes. Like, you know, 85%.
If you're 85% blind, I don't think that's true.
No, I mean, I'm blind 85% of the time. Not 85% blind. When I'm paying attention, I can see perfectly well.
When I'm paying attention, what are we talking about again? You gotta do your little fireball platforming.
Oh.
Nice. I dig it.
How do I?
What's to the right?
There's a switch.
Yeah, there's a lever right over there.
Oops. No. Bad hands.
Use the pull lever button. It's gotta be one of these buttons, I swear! Turns out it's on a super no time limit, and it closed again. And now you're trapped here forever with the spikes. You totally knew that was there. Right? Izzy?
Yeah, totally. No.
You certainly, undeniably, and absolutely knew it was there. Don't lie to me. Babe? Halves the cost of it.
So it only need half of a point to do that.
Half of a point to heal 2 hit points.
Yeah.
Well, this looks interesting. Hey, it's one of those thingies. They look like if Gorons were also bred into having elk horns.
Oh, that scene looks familiar.
You mean where he's sitting now?
Them just laying there dead and you getting there with him like that. That is pretty much the beginning of the game.
Oh.
Except for with Ori and her mother. Well, the big one there.
Seems like a finite ending to this particular path, with a save point that you can teleport to.
Nope. Nope, nope. What's that?
Yeah, but you can save.
So saving, yes.
Now you gotta run all the way to the right.
Yeah, I do.
Shut up, you stupid piranha, go away. No one even likes you, piranha guy.
Don't go too fast. Oops. Wrong
ability. Although you did a really good job of slamming your face into those spikes at full speed.
Oh yeah.
It's actually my best skill in video games. Blundering in a way that seems like it's particularly unuseful.
My luck is strange, as you've noticed. Occasionally I'll stumble into hidden passageways.
Alright, now let's figure this out. Look at the map.
Nope. That's not how you do it.
Yeah, look at the map. Do you have to go over and around, maybe? Like that way, some way? Because it seems oddly open over there.
Unless there's somebody on the button, you know, me.
Nope, it's completely sealed off.
Do not hit the thing. Do not hit the thing. Woo.
Suspicious.
Indeed.
But the other thing is, if you look at it, it's completely rounded. You can see the whole outline of it. There doesn't seem to be any little entryway.
There didn't seem to be an entryway when we swam for that one either.
Yeah, but if you look on the map shows an entryway on it. Over there.
It does?
Yeah, it... Oh no, you're right. Okay, so then...
Ow. Okay, there's gotta be somewhere where it's shadowy and we can't see the ground right. And because it's secretly an entrance to a thing. Oh, wait. Whoa! Oh, okay. Aha!
I also don't like drones, but I mostly don't like crushing.
Swim. All right. Oh. That was. Yeah, I think I leveled wisely. double checking, 'cause... I think that's gray, and didn't... Even if it is... It can't be anything that... 4%? 4%? It'd be closer to the top side, though, still. Let's just go see this last area, and if it is this a last area. Oh no, wait, that's where we were throwing those grenades at. Can we call them grenades?
I call them fireballs, but you can call them whatever you want.
So, yeah, no, that's not where we need to be either. It's probably somewhere near the beginning of this area where it was completely dark and I couldn't see anything, so I just moved on through.
Well, where's the... Okay, so... Which section is it called? Black Root Burrows. Okay, so...
Up here. Right there. Where I learned the speed ability. Really? What could possibly be up there?
Is that those 2-4 energy doors that we were talking about earlier?
I don't know. I don't think so, no. I haven't seen any energy doors in this place.
No, I was talking about on your map. It shows 2 little doors that say 4 beside
them. That's near the beginning of the game. I'm going back there too next, because I can breathe water now, and...
There was water earlier.
There's a lot of water near the beginning that would kill you. Very dead. Because as soon as you touched it, you started losing health.
You know, you'd think that a tree spirit would be able to breathe in the water.
Well, apparently it was corrupted water or something, so... I don't even want to grab that one anyway.
Do you remember that?
Up here. Up here. Up here.
Hey, there's a tree. Were you use that tree?
Yeah, I've used that one before. That's okay. Where I got that ability.
Oh.
Okay.
These platforms do weird things. They move all funky, like. So did you do this part before as well? Hey, there's a chameleon laser cannon looking guy. It's that lever up there.
Oh, it's actually up here I want to go. Really?
That's 1%.
Fine. Fine, fine. It looks like it is back out this way, though.
This game's so pretty. Oh yeah, what's that up and to the left?
Huh? I don't appear to be able to get over there.
Oh, you might have to do your fireball thingy. Pause. So those do count, so you do have to get them all.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Well, with lights on in this area, it is not even half as bad.
You know, with those nature lights.
Yeah, not even half as bad. patience.
What's that? Stupid purple spider jerk. Oh.
Ow.
1 out of 10. I don't like those spider jerks.
Okay, back to the beginning of the game for now.
But 2%.
Yes, 2%. But save spot.
You know, like milk.
I actually typically drink whole milk.
I do too. Vitamin D milk.
Yeah, no, there's no reason to be over here. None whatsoever.
Alright, map. Go up and to the left. Map-wise. Lower. Okay, that's all sunken glades. Never mind.
Down there. And... that's Moon Grotto. But down there.
Where's down there?
Where I first got my new ability.
Fireball?
Oh.
You gotta go through the green laser machine.
No, I don't. I don't know why I was going that way.
Because you gotta.
Ow. I don't even need to open that. No.
Yeah, but you did have to pull that lever. Also, you never have to do that again, because now you can exit from this side. I have a feeling that that dash ability is a speedrunner's favorite. You probably hear a lot of that high-pitched sound.
Give it a second. Aha! Now...
that's one... oh, that's it!
Good!
Now you never have to come back to this region again. Did you save back at that? Okay.
Saved.
Shot in the butt. Hey, can just go down and exit through the thingy.
Yeah.
As soon as you figure out how to go down and exit through the thingy.
Did I mention I hate these lasers? No, wrong button. 181.
I don't like death counters in games.
I can't help but check if there is one. I'll keep checking it every
now and
then.
Yeah, but it just seems like the devs are like reveling in your misery without even knowing the stats themselves. Careful. Don't want to use up all your energy and not be able to save. babe.
No, grab the lever before you run.
Now you can get the crystal and then save again.
I don't actually need that one, but you know.
Yeah, but you could save now. Preferably not right under the smashy things.
Huh. And get out of here.
Yeah, you got two sections 100%ed.
Moon Grotto's next. Because I think I have everything to complete Moon Grotto. Not that it should be that hard. Okay, first we're going up, I guess.
Just let me know when you're ready to go eat.
Oh, yeah. Actually, everybody, we're gonna go eat real quick.
We will burb in a burb.